Hi, I'm Nadzirah Sulaiman, one of student Master of Science in Food Security and Climate Change MS FSCC, a building capacity project funded by ERASMUS Plus. This program has been developed simultaneously. A dual or double degree in MS FSCC was implemented. Throughout the journey, I find it is very interesting pioneer program. I have been selected in the first batch of students to participate in this MS FSCC, and I gain a lot of interesting experience. Each of us need to be enrolled concurrently in two universities, our home university in our country and host university among university consortium, or known as UC, in Southeast Asia. As in this program, we also have been given golden chance to attend summer school that serve as enhancement course for us. I really enjoyed my summer school. I was observing the culture and agriculture system of rice and cocoa in locality in the Philippines. I believe this is one of the holistic approach to study food security and climate change, as we were being exposed to numerous experts' knowledge and cultural perspective directly from the society. Apart from this summer course, I got golden chance and selected to join summer campus in partner university in Europe, and specifically in Montpellier Subagro, France. This course enabled us to study French culture and also agriculture system in rural areas in southern France. This includes 1 month intensive French courses and then 1 preparation week for us before we departed for our farm internship. Some of us also got the chance to study 1 semester in that partner university, and we got the options to take courses for credits or conduct thesis research or do both. The integration of Asian and European students really gave me new insight. And as for me, it widens the horizon view and my cycle of friends apart for language proficiency. I enjoyed observing and learning other languages and cultures, and at the same time figuring and comparing with the cases and how to lead an improvement in my country. As now being an educator for high school, I always shared my unforgettable experiences in this program. This is to boost their motivation in exploring their future, and in specifically in food security and climate change, to continue their legacy. I am grateful and blessed for ERASMUS Plus and SEARCA for financial aid, living allowance, accommodation fees, transport fares, and endless support throughout the journey. And happy ERASMUS Day.